Oh, my name, it ain't nothing. My age, it means less. The country I come from is called the Midwest. I was taught it, brought up there. The laws to abide. But the land that I live in has God on its side. All the history books tell it, they tell it so well. The cavalry's charged, the Indians fell. The cavalry's charged, the Indians died. Oh, the country was young with God on its side. The Spanish American war had its day, and the Civil War too was soon laid away. And the names of the heroes I was made to memorize, with guns in their hands and God on their side. The First World War, boys, it came and it went. The reason for fighting I never did get, but I learned to accept it, accept it with pride. Why, you don't count the dead when God's on your side. The Second World War was, it came to an end. We forgave the Germans, and then we were friends. Though they murdered 6 million in the ovens they fried. The Germans now to hell, God on their side. In the 1960s came the Vietnam War. Can somebody tell me what we're fighting for? So many young men died, so many my mothers cried. Now I ask the question, was a God on our side? I've learned to hate Russians all through my whole life. If another war comes, it's them we must fight. To hate them and fear them, to run and to hide. You never ask questions when God's on your side. Too many dark hours I've been thinking about this, that Jesus Christ was betrayed by a kiss. But I can't think for you, you have to decide. Whether Judas Iscariot had God on his side.
tortured some folks. We did some things that were contrary to our values.
Side and stop the next war.